Hello and welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. We're here. There's a few things that might be useful. About it. Let's continue on to the tomb to look around a bit and check the previous episode to see where I left off, as it's been a little bit since I last recorded.
There must have been an incredible battle here. Need to find a way through this barricade. This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human. Need to find a way through this barricade. All full up. Need to find a way through this barricade.
The only thing I see is this.
A falconet.
Very dark.
A Spanish galleon. How did it get inside this cavern?
It is incredibly dark. Oh, looking at the recording on my MacBook screen, it's a bit more clearer there. It's a lot more washed out on my main display. Might need to recalibrate the colours. My main screen.
To find a way to break through the deck. need to find a way to break through the deck. The Falconet's in position. Need to reach the bow.
Nothing here on the map. I can't do. Map can't help me here. I don't see anything that'll help me. Yeah. At least right now. Yeah. I like the fact
impossible.
That this is dark, but I'm not using my torch. It's slightly annoying.
To reach the bow. Need to reach the bow. Even rusted out, you can tell this is a quality weapon. It was likely manufactured in Toledo. The city was renowned for their steelwork.
Yeah. I'm gonna look through quickly through my settings. Really. Might be able to adjust. Change it to native colours. Just brighten everything up. RGB values. Might have to do a bit more of an actual calibrate.
Need to reach the bow.
Yeah, there's nothing here I can do right now. It has to be over there. There must have been something I missed. I'm gonna switch my colours on my monitor to the gaming preset. See what that does. Although the image is a little bit more washed out, might be good enough to be able to see something I missed before. And then I'll go figure out a good way of calibrating it without having to buy one of those expensive calibrators. Barely see that white. Very faint on the recording as well, by the look of it. Got it. There you go.
Need to reach that crate. Damn, it won't budge. Need to reach that crate.
I see. That's preventing it from moving.
Need to reach that crate.
The question is, how do I get over there? Oh, that's not what I was expecting to happen. That's what I wanted to happen.
Free that boom.
What happened to the jump didn't go in the direction it should have. Great, thank you. Thank you.
that boom. Shit, the boom swung out too far to reach. To reach the yard on the mizzen mast.
Is still spinning.
Need to get inside the cabin. We underestimated the natives, crafty bastards. Told us of a cave filled with gold, but they led us into a trap. The damn place was filled with monsters. After a ferocious battle, we pushed them back. The remaining men loaded the ship with whatever valuables we could find. The battle must have weakened the cavern, for when we tried to escape, it collapsed. I hear them out there, even now, digging through the barriers.
Time to abandon ship. where the way out is. Ah, right. How many skill points have we got? Two. Focus plant improves reaction response and slows down time when aiming. Might not be that bad. Vistage outfit requires fewer resources than glory. Craft lore arrows. Flare round detachment. Full pistol. What might be? Ooh, change takedowns. And quick travel is unavailable. I'll have to go back manually. I'm going the right way. Okay, I thought I could make that, but nope, I cannot.
It's just a noise.
Shotgun.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Will I able to just fully upgrade it? Like I might be. Okay. Fully upgraded. Ooh, we have nothing here. That is better in all aspects. I'm going to leave this episode here. If you've enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and have a good one.